history of pandemics, diseases that killed millions. In human history, many global diseases or pandemics emerged and wiped out millions of peoples just in few years. With the spread of humans across the globe, this killer infectious disease also spread. Widespread trade created new opportunities for human and animal interactions that sped up such epidemics. Here are the top 5 epidemics of recorded history that killed millions of peoples and is still killing. Number 1. Plague of Justinian. No one left to die. Three of the deadliest pandemics in recorded history were caused by a single bacterium, Yersinia pestis, a fatal infection otherwise known as the plague. Justinian plague arrived in Constantinople, now Istanbul, the capital of the Byzantine Empire, in 541 CE. It was carried over to the Mediterranean Sea from Egypt, a recently conquered land paying tribute to Justinian in Crane. This plague decimated Constantinople and spread like wildfire across Europe, Asia, North Africa and Arabia, killing an estimated 30 to 50 million peoples, perhaps half of the world's population. As per Thomas Mochaitis, a history professor at DePaul University, people had no real understanding of how to fight it, rather than trying to avoid sick people. Number 2. Black Death. The Black Death was a devastating global epidemic of bubonic plague that struck Europe and Asia in the mid-14th century. It's thought to have originated in Asia over 2000 years ago and was likely spread by trading ships. The plague arrived Europe in October 1347 when 12 ships from Black Sea docked at the Sicilian port of Messina. Peoples gathered on the dock were met with a horrifying surprise. Most sailors aboard the ships were dead, and those still alive were gravely ill and covered in black boils that oozed blood and pus. Sicilian authorities hastily ordered the fleet of dead ships out of the harbor, but it was too late. Over the next 5 years, this plague killed around 20 million Europeans, that is, one-third population of the continent. It's estimated that globally, this plague was responsible for the death of 75 to 200 million peoples. Number 3. Smallpox outbreak. Smallpox was an infectious disease caused by one of two virus variants, variola major and variola minor. The last naturally occurring case was diagnosed in October 1977 and WHO certified the global eradication of the disease in 1980. The origin of this disease is unknown, but earliest evidence of the disease dates back to the 3rd century BC in Egyptian mummies. This disease historically occurred in outbreaks, and in 18th century Europe, it is estimated that 4 lakhs people died every year and one-third of the cases resulted in blindness. It is estimated to kill around 300 people in 20th century and around 500 people in the last 100 years of its existence. Number 4. Spanish Flu. The Spanish Flu pandemic of 1918, the deadliest in history, infected an estimated 500 million people worldwide, about one-third of the planet's population, and killed an estimated of 20 to 50 million victims. In 1918, this flu was first observed in Europe, USA and parts of Asia before swiftly spreading across the world. At the time, there were no effective drugs or vaccines to treat this killer flu. Citizens were ordered to wear masks. Schools, theaters and business were shut down, and bodies piled up in the makeshift morgue before the virus ended its deadly global march. It's unknown exactly where the particular strain of influenza that caused the pandemic came from. But since as Spain was hit hard by the disease, it's known as the Spanish flu. Number 5. HIV/AIDS. Scientists have traced the origin of HIV back to chimpanzees and SIV, an HIV-like virus that attacks the immune system of monkeys and apes. SIV CPZ likely jumped to humans when hunters in Africa ate infected chimps, or the chimps' infected blood got into the cuts or wounds of hunters. Researchers believe the first transmission of SIV to HIV that then led to global pandemic occurred in 1920 in Kinshasa, the capital and largest city in the Democratic Republic of Congo. To this date, this disease HIV has killed almost 25 to 35 million people globally and is still spreading through bodily fluids. And now, the latest to this edition of pandemics is novel coronavirus, which has brought the whole world to its knees. Almost every country in the world is suffering from this highly transferable disease, originated from wet market of China. Till this date, this disease has infected approximately 23 million people and killed around 1.6 million people. Coronavirus cases are still rising all over the world, and as the death toll.